You just call Randy
Chatted
gay?
You're gay.
You call this gay? No.
Oh, it's your nails. They have nail polish on.
I'm sorry. That did sound kind of gay, though. If a guy said it, it'd be gay.
What?
I said if a guy said that, it'd be gay.
No, I wouldn't.
Oh my
guys
god.
Guys can wear makeup and nail polish all they want. They don't have to be gay.
No,
god
they
damn
don't,
it.
But it sounds gay, is what I'm saying. Oh my goodness. According to society standards.
It's dumb.
I love you.
Love you too.
I mean, like, I've got a guy. There's a guy at work. His name is Joey, and he paints his nails at work all the time. But at the same time, he paints his nails in the sense where, like, he's, like, hardcore rock and roll type of guy. So he's got the long hair and looks like he shreds on a guitar. Oh, remember when that happened yesterday?
Joel. Put your arm around.
Where's your game?
I don't know. It still says in transit. I just checked. Shattuck, shut up. You're gay. Randy's dating a guy that is pretty gay. You're right. See, it still says estimated time 3 p.m. even though it's 4 something.
Get up. You gotta tell me what to do.
Why not?
You gotta get up.
Oh, he's okay. Why don't we get it? Ooh.
Riley? Ow. I landed on my hip.
This is back when they were like,
I thought I was bitten.
I know.
A little bit
this
ago.
Guy's awesome.
It's really loading.
You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
Aw.
All this time, I thought you were dead.
There it goes.
Yeah. Here.
Out for delivery today.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl's smelled.
Best friend said until 8.
I know it did. This is an estimate. This is the estimated time it'll be here. Best Buy's like, it will be there before 8. It's estimated at 3. That's what it says.
You still have it up. What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room. Relax.
Oh, with a firefly in her room. Not with, like, a girl in her room or anything.
Congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
You guys are being weird.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning. And I have military.
Oh, well, got him, dude.
You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies?
Put some pants on and let's go.
Come on, Ellie, get that firefly. So I don't want to say that word. It just doesn't even sound like. It's not that it's a bad word, it just sounds gross.
Shit. Come on, give me something. Fuck! Oh, here we go. Put you on your side.
Shattuck, stop it. I know who Ben Royko is. Ugh, did you see that, like, hole in his body? Also, there's no way that's sanitized. Like, there's duct tape and a rag you found on the ground. Okay, dude. Get infected. He dead. I don't care how much penicillin you have.
Find something to stitch you up, okay? Callie, Callus, keep an eye on him.
Yeah, horse, keep an eye on him. Yikes, dude.
I'll be back in a flash. Promise.
He can't. No, he can't. This happened in the middle of the game. And so we know that he lives.
I totally got this.
See, it's ironic because this is the same place she was when she got bitten. I think. Where do you go? I think it's just exploration time. It's like, at that point, would you rather die or would you rather take a chance with the rag, you know? I'm taking a chance with the rag, bro. So, exploration time. Yeah, this part of the game wasn't actually, like, released with the rest of the game. This obviously is DLC, so it came afterward. And yeah, it does show more of Ellie's backstory after you get through this initial part. I think I just gotta keep going forward, honestly. I don't know what she's complaining about. I don't see anything.
Weston's pharmacy.
Oh, yeah, no, that'll help. I got a brick. I'm not afraid to use it. I don't think I don't have any weapons. I just have the brick. I have the brick and a knife. That's all I need in life. A brick and a knife. Whatever this is.
What the hell? Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle?
Druggies, dude. So I gotta smuggle this out through my stomach. I have a gun, but not ammo.
Of course. Everything's picked.
Not really. It's still like default. Yeah, I guess I do have a gun with no ammo. It defaults to the brick, though, because it's like, yeah, brick. It's a brick. House. Yo, pharmacy, I got you.
Anything? Nothing.
All right, Rena, where's the penicillin? Where would it be kept? Yo, there's Rena right now. There's a picture of Rena giving out flu shots. Wait, there was something over here. Here we go. A scissor. Here we go. Rena, you're so tall and white.
First aid kit.
First aid kit. Probably need a shivet, you know? Oh, I can't even craft a shiv. Need key. Darn. This. Please read. Pharmacist went crazy and attacked me. Rena! Stop attacking people! Locked him in the American Princess store next door. Please get him help. Combination 35-30-31. He's probably got the key. Time to go kill a zombie. Rena, WTF, bro. I said next door. Where did it? This thing. Right here. American Princess.
35 right.
Don't blame her. That's normal, right? After a couple days of work, she was bound to snap. This thing is, dude's still in here. Yeah, there's spores because.
Jump out at me. Fucking do it.
Yeah, I feel it. It's like if there's gonna be a jump scare, just jump scare me already. Oh, here we go. More supplies. Can I craft anything with it? No. It's giving me like the bare minimum supplies so that I feel like I'm accomplishing something by gathering supplies, but in reality, there's nothing. And there's Rena's cocoon. There's Rena's other cocoon. Oh wait, right there. I don't trust it. Hey! Oh, man. Ugh, Rena, when did you get so ugly? Oh, fuck. Almost got me.
God damn it.
Almost got me, dude. Pharmacy's note. Pharmacist note. Aww. Look at Rena and Ryan before she went crazy and died. Aww. Think about me while I'm off. I'll be missing you, but not too much. Aww. Rena's in love with someone named Laura. Yeah, Rena's the one on the left. Oh, yikes. That is... That's a clicker. I'm just chilling. Apparently clickers don't know how to crouch, so. Yo, Ashkowski, thank you so much for the raid. I appreciate it, dude. Thanks, buddy. Thanks for sending people my way. Hope you had a good stream, dude. Appreciate you. She didn't check the room. There could be a clicker in there. And it's empty. Rigged. Rigged. Rigged.
Oh, a military helicopter.
That's convenient. Let me see if there's anything else in here. No? Nothing? Not even one drug? I'm not even looking for drugs. I'm just looking for one drug. Is there one drug? Cocaine. Here we go. Cloth. Nothing. I literally can't craft anything. Clicker, I barely know where I got him, dude. I don't think there's anything around. What's in here? There's gotta be a reason you can go all the way around to the back here, right? Or is it just for the sake of it being a maze? I don't know. A lot of nail polish. Yeesh. What is this?
No sutures. Well, at least I can use this.
Yeah. Close enough. Oh, it's for me. Oh, okay. What does this say? Do I want to read that? Too long, didn't read. Alright, so this is for me so I can heal up. How am I today? I'm doing well, man. I appreciate the raid, brother. Thank you so much. Having a good time. I just beat Luigi's Mansion 1, and I'm still waiting for the third one to arrive at my location, and it's taking its sweet little time to do so. So, I don't know.
Hurry.
And now we go back in time. She's impressed, nice. Guys. We're impressing her.
Well, come on. Up we go. So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Oh, yeah. You have no weapons or guns or anything here, by the way.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember.
That's how long can they keep us safe?
I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambushed me. They took me right to their hideout. Tomorrow.
Were you scared?
Terrified.
This is a cool room. This is a big room. It's kind of a big room for an apartment.
She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that.
Let me up.
That whole
Help me up.
Killing thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh, come on. We're making good time.
It's a weird test.
I don't know. No one really.
What about... You know, and the rest of the guys. How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talked to them.
Those are your friends, idiot.
Yeah, I guess.
If you look at the size of this living room compared to the one downstairs, man, like, that's just... And it's got, like, this awkward, like, two-room thing.
Found the light yet?
Oh, ha ha.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people.
Your people?
So what?
It's racist.
You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier.
Yeah, this building's coming down, dude. Hey, look at that. Structures are already breaking. Well, actually, this is when there's been an infection for a while already. She just hasn't been bit yet. This is literally like a month before she meets Joel.
Man. Sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful, it's wet.
So, yeah. Oh, sorry. No, that's not funny.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school.
Rockin', you're not even black, are you?
Why does she care?
Actually, I have no idea what you look like. I just picture you as like a scrawny Mexican kid. I don't know why, but like.
Hey.
You give me that vibe.
The first time I brought you here.
What are we doing here, Riley? I have a surprise for you.
Oh, she got a surprise for me.
Is it a dinosaur?
Okay, half white, half Hispanic. I was close.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
Shattuck seems to like you, so you're okay in my book. We agreed not to stream racism. Listen, the game started it.
I can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
What? Who?
He said he just fell off his horse. Heart attack or something.
Man. Well, how many people get to die of natural causes in this world?
True.
None that I know of.
Exactly.
Everybody gets bitten.
So, let's see what he left us.
Really?
This... Enough all your sports racist games. Got him, dude. We go looting.
What? Is this Winston?
Hot, dude.
Man, guy used to be handsome. Bingo.
Want some?
Guys, do we accept the alcohol? What do you think, chat? Peer pressure?
Nah, I'm good.
More for me.
Too late.
Cheers, Winston.
It literally, if you don't say anything, they say no.
Ooh. That's strong.
You guys took too long.
Come on.
I'm just solely blaming it on you guys. I'm the one that didn't click a button.
What happened to Princess?
I assumed after.
Yeah, let's get high, dude.
Her. Poor horse. She's probably out there terrified.
Man.
And the choice doesn't make a difference. Like, it's not gonna change the way that the game plays here. It's a zombie apocalypse. No laws, baby. Who has time to ID you, you know? Honestly, that's fair. Like, it's a zombie apocalypse. Do you feel like, you know.
Ellie, help me lift this.
I don't got time to check an ID. Everybody's stressed. You want a beer, you can have a beer. You know what I mean?
Oh, it always feels like we're gonna get crushed.
It's fine. I'll go first.
Literally dead.
You know what? How about we find another way?
Yeah.
Yeah, I wouldn't
Sounds
trust
good.
That at all, dude. Oh, am I supposed to find the other way? Are you just gonna stand there while I look? Okay.
Hey, Riley. You know what? I'll get you up and over. See if you can unlock.
My liver's gonna kill me before the zombies do. I'm gonna make sure of it. You just don't drink? Hey, that's simple, dude. Easy.
Well, you see anything?
Kick the door in.
Riley?
She's gonna scare me. Ooh. See?
You dick, that's two times.
Perfect for Halloween.
How the hell did we we never find this place. Come on, I got the perfect map.
Spoopy. It's called Spooky Town.
Riley, perfect.
Spooky Town. Oh, you want me to put that on my head?
No. Is that like a wolf man or something? Put it on.
Yikes. That's probably all sweaty and gross.
Yeah, bad ass. Now roar.
Rawr.
Rawr. Really? Fucking roar.
I'm gonna, like, spam triangle.
So there she is!
Rawr XD.
Now let's see what else this place has.
This is actually kind of a dope place. Randy would get her kicks here. Randy, Halloween store?
Huh?
Said Halloween store?
Huh?
I said you would get your kicks here, right? Halloween store? Oh, I love this one! This is my favorite mask. I forgot this existed for the longest time. This is the one, dude.
What do you think? Adorable.
Oh, look at her. She got the little bear. And I've got this.
Angry Birds.
It's pretty close to Angry Birds. How about that one, Randy? Should we put on that one? Oh, man. Tell me you wear it the whole time. I think you do. Dude, her head looks so small in that. There's like one more you can wear that one. That's not that attractive. That's not attractive. There we go. Easy way through.
Those cards down there?
Yeah.
She gonna miss.
Red one's yours, I'll be blue.
Oh, are we gonna...
Whoever breaks all the windows for their car, wins. Are you kidding me? I'm like the Brickmaster. Right. Loser has to...
Which one's mine?
Answer a question. No sarcasm. What is this, truth or truth?
Truth or truth.
Alright, fool. You're on.
Which one is mine? Toontown. Oh, mine is red.
Yeah, you like that?
Give me another brick. Here we go. Max, thank you for the follow. I appreciate it.
Yeah. There.
She's all frustrated because she lost.
All right.
Wait, is there another one? No, give me that. This is my brick. My brick. Brick, 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 brick. My brick! Out of here, ho!
And that's how you do it.
Is there another one?
Bam.
Brick, 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 brick. Here we go. I think I still need to hit this one right here.
Damn it.
How did I miss? Little girl's getting frustrated because they can't hit windows of a car. How do you... What are we aiming at? I've gotten all the windows except for this one little one in the back. Is this even a window to hit? Is it really? That's what it is? I gotta hit this like little window in the back? It's physically impossible!
Whew. For a second there, I thought you had me.
I did hit the windshield. That was like the third one I hit.
A deal's a deal, right?
Just... Ask whatever you're gonna ask.
Okay. What will it take for us to get?
I think it was rigged from the start.
Spaceship.
No sarcasm.
Like one of those intergalactic giant spaceships with like two warp engines.
Ellie.
I got real.
I don't know. Just keep doing what you're doing. It's working.
Aww.
Fair enough. Follow me. We're almost there.
Oh, they took the masks off. Brit. Yeah, I don't know what other window she hit, because I don't see... Maybe I had to go on this side and hit one of these? Yeah, it was on the other side. That's what it was. I had no idea. That's fine. I don't care about losing.
What are we doing here? This freaked me out.
So, you know how we thought they only powered certain areas of the city?
Yeah.
Follow me.
What, you find something? Was this like an arcade? Crank it.
So, turns out, the whole city has power.
Liar.
They just flipped the circuit breakers. All you gotta do is flip it back.
Okay, let's find out.
No way this is gonna work.
Well.
What did I tell you?
Wait, so the whole mall is lit up?
Let's go find out.
Wowee. That flickering light has hurt my eyes. 3, 2, 1. Oh, never mind. Screw the countdown.
I'm really glad that you're not dead.
Aww.
I mean, I'm glad that we're back together.
Aww.
All that stuff I said before I left.
Aww.
I didn't mean any of it.
That pride flag.
Really, you're such a sap.
Bet you started it.
Oh, man.
Are you ready?
Totally. Are you kidding?
Don't get the flag that represents you. I'm sorry, dude. I'm sure it's somewhere out there. You'll get it someday. Oh, we don't get to see it all lit up. That's so sad. How do you get up there? Start climbing, I guess. Here we go. Brick, by the way, just in case. You never know. Let's push the button. Doesn't work. I already knew that. Let's go find out where the generator is.
You want to get this on?
Yep. I just kind of pushed the button as a formality.
Rachel?
And, oh my goodness, look how much it's like spinning in circles. Look at this. Plugs into that. And this, ooh, bullets. Wait, I might need those. Oh.
God.
Shoot the cat. Careful in here. So we can't go in there. Cool.
Oh my God, it's prison.
Dude, this cat! I swear! This cat's trying to scare me, dude. I swear it is. Oh, there's the generator. I think. Okay, I already have a brick. There's some weed in here. Can I get this? Can I open that? Nope. We need to open.
Power.
Everything needs power. Stupid power.
End of the line.
Imagine needing power, dude. Why can't we all just like be Amish or something, dude?
Nothing.
Needs gas. Needs gas.
Out of juice.
Lame. Generator note. That's too much to read. Can I, like, climb up on this? No? That's weird. Alright, so where's the gas at? Bro. Yeah, no weed for you, I guess. Get punked, idiot. Okay, well, that's for health, even though there should be no reason I've lost any health yet. Ooh, more ammo. Which I don't know why I need it yet. There was a clicker, but it was like way back there in a different section, and now I'm in a section that does not have a clicker yet. Gotta be careful, because, yeah, you know. Got a little knife. I can't push that button. Gotta be something over here. What's this? It's just another candy bar. Alright, now I got some ammo. Now I got some ammo. They are just stocking me up on ammo for some reason. I think it's locked. What? Where am I supposed to get the gas from then? There's like physically nowhere else I can go here. That's lame. No, I know I need to get gas for the generator. Thanks, game. It's like, hint, I was hoping it would tell me where. Oh, wait, this has just been here? Oh, it's empty.
Empty. Maybe I can find some.
Okay. Maybe I can go siphon some. Oh. Yikes. Yikes. This is why you have the gun. They literally appeared out of nowhere, like they physically weren't here before. Ah! Gosh, stupid, let me... You fellow! Is that it? Okay. Yeah, those kind of just appeared out of nowhere. They were definitely... Oh, there's another one. And there's another one. Okay.
Is that it?
Yeah. Eat the candy bar. Eat the candy bar.
Okay. Find some gas.
Okay, find some gas. Alright, we're good. We're fine. And at least now I do have stuff to heal, but there's like stuff to eat all over the place. So you think there'd be like a place... Oh, here we go. Over here. I can siphon some gas. Unless that's empty too.
Jackpot.
Okay. No, it's not. We're good.
All right, how do you do this? Take the hose and...
Put it in there. Start to suck. Right? And once it hits your mouth...
There you go.
Kind of creates a suction. It's weird how that works, but it creates a suction. That's fuel. Nobody's driving these cars anyway. These cars are probably broken down. Alright. Put it in there.
Come on.
Hot. Alright. Pull the lever, Kronk. Whoop. Whoop. One more. Whoop. Oh. Yikes.
Note to self, don't touch electric water.
Electric water, bad. Alright, so there's gotta be a way to jump. Can I? Well, let's go get this weed real quick. Hold on. Oh, there's a ladder here. Okay, that might work. That works. Yeah, get that marijuana. There we go. We'll climb up here and figure it out from here. Just don't fall, smile. There you go, get that going. Easy. Yeah, just don't fall, dude. Easy, bro.
Looking straight. Everything's gonna be fine. Not gonna fall into that water and fry to a crisp.
And then there's like stuff here that you can like grab.
That's the way out.
Well, yeah, no, I get that. I came over here for free stuff because I saw free stuff. And we're gonna go over here. Drop down here. Right? And then you can go through here. Over here. Can I push this button? Oh, cool. So it's like extra holding area. This one probably has a zombie in it. Okay, it doesn't. But you never know. I might need this for something. I don't know why. But if you can move it, you probably need it for something. That's just how these games work. That's literally just how these games work, don't you know? I'll leave that there. Because from what I can see, you can climb up, walk across that, get on top of there, and then... I have no idea. Can I push this into the water? I don't know if that's a good idea. Probably not. No, you can't. Alright, let's just leave this right here for now. I don't know. Grab some more of that stuff. Ooh, high definition TV! 19 inch, by the way. It's a big box for a 19 inch TV. Just saying. What's this down here? Can I craft stuff yet? I can. Here we go. Let's craft one of those in case I need it. You get those pallets delivered, right? Yeah, but I should be able to go up here, and then go up here, and then walk across this. No, I cannot. Alright. That's what the pallet's for. Now I know. Alright, good to know. Good to know. Now we know what the pallet's for. Here we go. Gonna kind of put it right here. Nice. So I was like, otherwise it doesn't seem like it's really helping anything. It's just kind of chilling. Not a good idea, but let's do it anyway, right? Oh. Right here. Just kind of drop down from here. Just, we're good. All right, we made it. Good job, team. Okay, now careful. I whipped out my gun immediately. Holy cow! There's so many. Yeah, leave the brick. We're gonna take the brick, or take the bottle, throw it over there. Grab the other bottle. Good way to get through the first room. There we go. Alright, second room might be a little bit more tricky. Quite a bit more of them. Stay on this right side. Seems to be working so far. The doors are literally right here, but we're gonna toss a decoy anyway. Oh, the door was definitely not on this side. I don't know where the door is. What state am I from? I'm from Oregon, yeah. Is there another bottle over here? Need something else I can throw. They're like all crowding around where this door would be. Why is this guy even coming over here? Don't come over here. Why are you coming over here? Why are they all over here? They're all over here. Go away. Go away. Ugh, just cut him up. Cut him up! Cut him up! Gosh darn it. Bro, why would they all swarm my corner? They had no reason to swarm my corner! They literally all swarmed it! You saw it! I was like, I'm gonna throw it over there! And then they're all like, I'm gonna go over there. And I'm like, why? And they're like, because. Made no sense. What's up, Ben? How you doing, dude? It's pretty horrific when you die. It's not the best, but it is what it is. A tactical, dude. It's not my fault. They decided all swarm. Like, I literally threw the bottle over there, and then they all swarmed my corner for no reason. I'm still confused, bro. This guy seems to not be paying attention. I can probably just... There we go. Sneak up and do that. That's making some noise. You live in Idaho? That's pretty cool, dude. I live in Nevada right now, but... Wait, is there more?
God damn it. Where the hell are they coming from?
Is there even more? Am I have to, like... Yep, there is. They're just clickers, so it's like, on one hand, ugh, clickers, because they basically insta-kill you and there's nothing you can do about it. But on the other hand, like, as long as you just do this, they physically don't see you. I don't know why there gotta be so many of them, though, like... That was loud. Get in, get in, get in. Close it, close it, close it. Close it? Excuse me? Okay, or just don't close it. Come up. Come up. Where? Why would you not close it? Well, this guy sees me. Oh, I can't jump down there. Dead, dead, cause... Bro, why would you not close the gate? Hello? Bro, that's like, it's not even my decision. If I was my decision, I'm 100% closing that gate. Why would you not close the gate behind you? Like, what kind of stupid decision, bro? We're just gonna kill this one. Alright, we're gonna grab another brick. We're gonna kill this one too. Like, who just doesn't close the...
Oh, fuck yeah.
Can I not close this behind me? Close. Whatever. I guess you just can't close it. You just don't. Just no closing it. Who cares, right? I feel like that would just be the smartest idea, is just close it. Also, I was, like, right here. How am I supposed to get to this? Am I supposed to... climb up on here? I probably should have. That would have been smart.
Oh, fuck. Okay, be cool.
Just don't walk on the glass part. Easy. Yikes. Nah, I don't live near Reno. I live in Las Vegas. Wait, an actual med pack?
Please be in here, please be in here.
Everything she needs.
I'm not letting you go. I'm not letting you go.
Aw.
Are you ready?
Med pack, but no shields. Where's my minis?
Totally.
Are you kidding?
I told you.
That's pretty. Are her hands so bloody? Because she just killed like 8 things?
Nah, the exterior lights don't work.
How do you know?
This firefly, Melanie, told me all about it. This looks fancy.
This is fancy.
Yeah! You ready for this?
What are we doing?
Ooh.
Whoa. Riley, come here. Now you got this, go.
What the heck? This is awesome.
Just a kid being a kid, you know? It's pretty cool.
Come on, get up here, sit next to me.
All right, wait up. No. I just got on.
Aw. Yeah, yikes. I'm sorry, that can be taken out of context. No. Aw, I just got on.
Well, I loved it. So there.
And then you reply with, I loved it, so there.
What is that?
Oof.
What did the triangle say to the circle?
What is that?
You're so pointless.
Fuck you! You found another pun book?
What did the cannibal get when he showed up to the party late? A cold shoulder.
Yikes.
Here. It's for you.
These are too good,
you
dude!
Know, you
XD,
might
XD.
Just be my favorite person again. Just saying. You know my girl. Just saying. Ready?
All right.
I heard two peanuts walked into a park. One was assaulted.
Ooh.
Oh.
Got him, dude. These are good. These are good. We gotta go through these.
A boiled egg in the morning is really hard to eat.
I get it.
That's funny.
That is funny.
I like that.
Yep.
I'm reading a book on anti-gravity, and it's impossible to put down.
Yo.
Yes, that one's awesome.
Good one, dude.
It's not that the guy didn't know how to juggle.
Have
the balls to do it. I'm glad I know sign language. It's become quite handy.
No, that was good.
That's silly.
That's silly.
I forgot how to throw a boomerang, but it came back to me.
Yeah.
Ah.
When a clock is hungry, it goes back 4 seconds.
Aha!
Oh,
yeah.
Get it?
Yeah. I get it.
4 seconds.
Yeah.
Tunity, I'd prefer not to take song requests at the moment since I'm in the middle of a game. That's all.
Good one. When the power went out at the school, the children were delighted.
Boo.
Those fish were shy. They were obviously coy.
Aw, that's cute. That was cute.
Those two men drinking battery acid will soon be charged.
Ugh.
Dark. No. Dark.
What is the pirate's favorite letter?
Oh, I know this one.
Nah, tis the sea.
The
sea, because the water, the ocean.
That's the best one.
Yes.
That was a good one. That was a good one.
Midget psychic escaped prison. He was a small medium at large.
That's so bad.
I'm inclined to be laid back. That's true. I actually feel like that's true.
That's it? That's the whole joke?
That's the whole joke. That's it. That's the whole joke.
Inclined.
Meh. Newspaper headline reads, cartoonist found dead at home. Details are sketchy. Yes.
That's cute.
Oh, man, I love this book.
How many of these can we read?
Pulled his hair out.
Oh, okay.
Like a rabbit. Like a rabbit, yeah.
The frustrated cannibal threw up his hands.
Oh, no. Why is there so many cannibalistic jokes?
Criminal's best asset is his lie ability.
Oh, wow.
Like, no.
I didn't have the faintest idea as to why I passed out.
No.
I heard about the guy who got hit in the head with a can of soda. He's lucky it was a soft drink. There was once a cross-eyed teacher who had issues controlling his pupils.
Oh.
That's just sad. Yeah, that's mean.
Diarrhea is hereditary. It runs in your genes.
Ew!
That's
disgusting. Right.
That's enough.
That's all of them. It wouldn't let me do anymore.
Till next time.
Yeah, just ew. I think you got a trophy for going through all of them, but I've done it before.
Ellie, we're so doing this.
Some nasty dude.
How does this work?
That one was a good one. Like,
follow the instructions.
Diarrhea must be hereditary because it runs in your genes.
And off we go.
Oh man. Ooh, love friends are cool. What are we doing, guys? Love friends are cool. Love it is.
Maybe love.
Cool.
You're trying to woo me.
In your dreams. Love it is.
Ooh.
Oh, okay, smile.
X. Oh.
Okay, something creepy. Whoa! Move in.
They're very bad at this.
Squishy face. Okay, let's make it silly. Okay. Pig nose. Oh, it's all done. All right. Hey, there we are.
That's good.
Stupid.
What's share on Facebook? What's a Facebook?
Faces in a book?
What's a Facebook?
Oh, we can just print our pictures. Oh my god, this is actually gonna work.
I know.
Hit retry.
Okay.
Oh, come on! Fuck you! Maybe if you put it up here.
Uh-oh.
Oh, what just happened?
I think we broke it.
I think we did too.
Pretty good.
So.
You want to keep exploring?
Hell yeah.
I hate that lady. Why does she have to sound like such a dick?
Because she's
no,
a dick.
Right? Here's how I
yeah, do. So, want to make out?
Attention. The 6 a.m. shift starts in 10 minutes.
The 6 a.m. shift. That sounds terrible.
Citizens are required to carry their ID card at all times. Report all signs of infection to your nearest area administrator.
Now she's just trying to sound sexy.
Inaction costs lives.
Yeah, that would definitely be better.
I'm on the escalator already.
Whoa.
Taking her sweet little time. You have to be at work at 6 tomorrow? That sounds terrible. Why? Trying to outpace. You physically can't. You go as fast as the escalator does. Ooh, the arcade.
No
I told you.
Do any of these games still work? Oh, this one does. Here we go.
No. Don't tell me it's busted.
Never mind, it doesn't.
It's busted.
Lame.
Man, for a second I thought I was gonna play it.
You still can. How? Come here. Close your eyes. Do it.
Okay.
Use this to move. This is your punch, this is your kick, you block with this.
Imagination, guys. This is how I used to play video games when I was a kid.
The unstoppable, claw-wielding, yet drop-dead gorgeous Angel Knives.
Am I supposed to picture all this?
Eyes.
Hey, sorry.
She stands on the edge of the Shadow Temple.
This is literally how I used to play video games. I would, like, draw video games on a piece of paper and pretend to play them.
Your opponent.
It sounds stupid, but when I was, like, 8 years old, yeah, that's the closest thing I had to video games. Because all my friends had video games. And you know what I had? A piece of paper that I drew a video game on and pretend to play it. Kind of sad, I know, but here we are.
Bring it.
Round one. Fight.
Round one starts. Black Fang rushes towards you. He throws a double punch in your direction. Jump up!
Jump!
There! He overshot you. You land behind him. Quickly, punch him in the back.
Boom!
You nailed him with a wicked elbow, taking off like 15% of his health.
Yes!
If you just showed this screenshot to somebody, they would think it's not a real video game.
Hold back and block to counter. You throw up your elbows just as he executes his combo. You skid backwards, but take no damage. The final block knocks him off his balance. He could recover any second. Quick,
down, up, circle.
Nice. He grabs you, mash punch to break free.
There you go.
Hit up, block, and kick for a blade change. Block him. You got it. Down, forward, punch for a special move.
Ooh.
Yes, fuck him up.
I don't know all of these. Alright. Dang it! I took damage! Ugh! I did it! Ugh!
Finish him.
The screen turns dark.
Yeah, fatality!
She pierces his torso again and again until his heart flies right out of his chest. She winds back her leg and roundhouses his head clean off. A geyser of blood covers the entire playing field.
Oh, nice.
That is an ultra kill. Angel Knives.
I know, right? Seriously. It's like, sounds like she's played this game before.
Fuck yeah, I win.
Not bad for your first game.
So? It was all right.
You loved it.
Yeah, I kind of did.
You hear that?
Hey, you know, we should head back. I need to head back.
You got plenty of time.
Riley, I don't have any more strikes left at this place. Tomorrow we'll just pick up where we left off.
Aw.
I can't.
Well, we'll just do it another day then.
Aw.
Okay, Firefly Girl, when?
They've asked me to leave.
Aww.
Leave what?
Boston. I'm supposed to join a group in another city. I argued with them to stay here. But you know how Marlene is. Nothing's easy with her. Everything's a test.
It's so sad.
They're picking me up tomorrow. That's it?
Okay.
What do you want me to say?
I don't know. How about some friendly advice? I'm serious.
Why did you bring me here?
I wanted to see you.
No, why did you bring me here?
I don't know.
You want my advice? Go. Come on, let's just say our goodbyes.
I'm gonna go check out this music.
Riley. Riley! Damn it.
Oof. Rough.
Where the hell did she go? Riley! Riley!
And then this is when it happened. Isn't it crazy if this didn't happen, they would have never known that there was, like, a potential for a cure? What is this? Yeah!
What the fuck are you looking at?
This is great. F the mannequin.
Are we just done talking?
I don't know, are we?
Ooh.
You don't get to be pissed off at me. I'm pissed off at you.
For what? Asking you what you think?
When have you ever cared about what I think? We were good. We were better than good, and then you told me to fuck off, and then you just up and vanish.
Yeah, she killed the mannequin. She just, ugh.
This
screw the mannequin.
Whole day. You feel guilty? You want an out? I'm giving it to you.
I'm supposed to be holed up on the other side of town. I get caught as a firefly, I'm dead. Guilt didn't make me cross a city full of soldiers, Ellie. And yeah, I did some shit that I don't know how to take back, but I'm trying. Speaking of,
ooh.
Those water guns you've been dreaming of? I nearly got shot for these. Surprise. Destroy you. And then we'll talk.
Get her. Hey, Noah, how you doing?
You're about to get dressed.
Look at this. Shattuck big gay. Got him, dude. And then Shattuck's like, okay, I believe you. Got him, dude.
Ellie, come on.
Oh, got her, dude. Oh. Keep getting her. Pump it up. Where's she at? Peek the corner. Pre-fire. Got him, dude.
Pretty close. What?
Yeah.
You are delusional. Okay.
Okay, PlayStation, calm down. Yikes, Caleb. Yikes. This is real stuff now. She's gotta be in the appliances. There's no way she's not. Oh, she over here. You hear? Oh! Dang it! She cheated! It's not fair that she gets to hide and I, like, she knows where I start.
3, 4, 5. Time to die.
Can't even use this to, like, locate her. That's lame. I got you!
Oh.
Ha! Get wrecked, son.
Oop, what was that? 1-1. What's it gonna be now?
Alright, don't get cocky. Count it down. Alright?
Why am I always the one counting?
1, 2.
Yeah, when you can't use your zombie locator skills on your girlfriend. Right? Let's make a low-key good Call of Duty 2v2 map. Wait, she's running over here. Get the corner, got her feet. Bro, I'm on four frame looking insane, dude.
Oh shoot, what did I just do? Did you see those skills?
Okay.
Someone should revoke that dog tag.
Wow.
Got him.
You just mean. That's it. We're going again.
Riley, I would love to do this all day.
No.
But you gotta go back. I gotta go back.
So sad.
Okay. Fine. Can I at least walk you home?
Aww.
I guess. Come on, let me get my backpack. Hey, so... I said it like an asshole, but I totally meant it.
Will you open up another one?
You should go. And this is something that you've wanted for, you know, forever, so. Who might stop?
The one person that can.
No, please don't go. I'll be so miserable without you. I'll be fine. And you'll be fine. And we'll see each other again.
You should keep these. Not gonna do me any good.
She's just gonna steal this.
Walkman around?
Always.
Let me see it.
Yeah, get that little peel pry going.
That tape you gave me?
Aw.
You really will be miserable without me.
Aw.
Shut up.
Leave that. Follow me.
What are we doing?
You'll see.
Oh yeah, back when technology was like cool.
Yeah.
Really?
Come here. Get your ass up here.
It's so stupid.
They got like raggedy clothes, like. I get it's the zombie apocalypse, but there's no like clean clothes. Like everybody has to wear something with holes in it. They just vibing, bro. Oh.
Oh.
Aww. Pride lesbian, dude.
What do we do now?
What's up, Sydney? How you doing, fam? Haven't seen you in a minute.
Wait.
Thanks for stopping in. Oh, yikes.
Riley!
Oh. We heard there was a lesbians here.
Joel.
This was a really good DLC. It wasn't short by any means either. Alright, time to get back. Gotta get back to old man Joel. Grab a little bit of this, because I guess I'll need it. Cut through here, maybe? Oh, it's a photo. Aww. Happy birthday! Poor guy. I still have 10 bullets, so I should be good. Oh, wait, there's people. Yikes.
About that old man and a little girl.
The sooner we find
Was that what they're here for?
Make sure this area's clear. I'll look around over here. Check around back.
Well, that guy just died, so. How many of them are there? I mean, there's this guy.
Alright. I'm coming to get you, Joel. These guys want to fight.
Yeah, this little girl, she
get to him, stitch him up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
She fight her. There's definitely gotta be more dudes. Assuming they gave me more ammo for killing those guys. Oh, I can go this way. I was like, this is a dead end. Oh wait, it's not. Alright, let's, I don't think I can go that way, because the blood goes this way, so we followed the blood.
Which way?
Follow the blood or don't follow the blood? What do you guys think? Follow the blood.
Oh, man.
And now we don't follow the blood. Wait, can you drop down? No, you can't. Okay, I thought I saw something. No, I didn't, so. There's a brick. Oh, there's like zombies.
You're infected.
Oh, you know what? Bottle, actually. Here we go. Time to make the bot. Let the bottle do the work for us. Go get him, champs. Go get him. Go get him. I'm just waiting. That's just mean. Now there's, at least I don't have to worry about the guys. Now I just have to kind of worry about those, which aren't too bad, you know? Right, get mad. Alright, easy enough.
Any more of these fuckers?
I mean, it gave me more ammo, so maybe.
Alright.
Give me some of that. Another arrow. I don't see anyone so far. The magic shop. That's neat.
So close.
The package hasn't come yet. I keep checking it periodically, like during the cutscenes. And it literally is like, still in transit. So I don't know what their deal is. It feels like this is going to be one of those things where the people couldn't find our address. Because that's common. Because our building, our building doesn't have our apartment number on it. So many times, whether we order pizza or something from Amazon or literally anywhere, they will come up to the building, not see the building number.
What was that?
And then give up and then not deliver it.
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
How do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. This horse tracks leading in. I'm coming out.
We got an infected!
Just let the infected do all the work. There we go. Around a little bit. Sucks if true. Yep. I wonder if they can even kill the infected, because they seem to be doing a really bad job so far. Wow, I suck. Alright, so what happened? So there's still this one, I guess. You coming or what? It's just chilling, I don't know. I missed. Okay, whatever. It's kind of stupid.
There.
Might as well.
That's it.
You know, like, at that point, you might as well just finish it. Like, there's that one left. You know? Just go for it. Maybe see if anyone had any ammo on them. Probably not, but worth a check. They do at your apartment too, but they just decide not to deliver it because the delivery guy doesn't want to put the effort to actually look at the door numbers. He just looks at the building and he's all like, oh, well, it doesn't say that building number, so I guess it doesn't exist. Must be wrong, you know? Because I don't know why they do that, but they do that, and it's so annoying. I might have to go in the next 15 minutes just to see if maybe it was delivered to the office. Let's get one of those. Boyfriend gets mad about it. I'm sure. Like, I don't doubt it. I get upset about it too. Like, honestly. Oh, here we go. Maybe I'll bug Randy to check. Hey, Randy? Randy? How opposed would you be to running to the office and being like, hey, did we get a package?
I'll see if they're able to let me.
I mean, you could at least, yeah, go ask to see if a package was delivered for our apartment number. Because it's like pushing 5:30 and it still is like out for delivery, which is stupid. And you know how they are with delivering packages or anything to our apartment. Because they're like, we didn't see the building number, so we gave up immediately. You know?
I feel like usually they do.
They usually do. Like, they're usually good about it. But, I don't know. Sometimes they just give up. Very slightly.
You guys keep searching. I've almost tried it for a second.
I gotta do something. Fast.
Oh, he hit me. How is he still alive? Wait, there's more! Wait, there's someone behind me? Pause
it real quick.
Oh, too late. I'm gonna die. Okay, what?
Your stream.
Oh, okay. Alright, hi. Sorry about that. You're just trying to make sure that we had the right name on it. You just got home and he's super high? Wow, okay. I mean, you have a good day, Sydney. Thanks for chilling. Always a pleasure. Oh, there's another guy! Yikes, bro! Man was really about to attack a girl. He was really about to do it. Is there another guy? Oh, there is. Yikes. That's that. Alright, you heard him. Had just enough of everything to get me where I needed to go. Yikes! No, there's more! Why is there so many? I don't have. Got him, dude. How many of these guys are there? Peek, peek, peek me. Peek me, idiot. Oh, I've been hit. Wait, I didn't pull the trigger. Bro! Hit him! Hit him! Oh my goodness, this is so dumb. I'm literally hitting buttons and nothing's happening. Okay. Yeah, I'm aware of where they are. Give me something. Oh, he's got bullets. Here we go. He didn't have anything. Screw that guy. Oh, this guy's coming up. Oh, he's got a gun. Stab him! Wait, there's another. Wait! I somehow got away with that. Wait, I hear multiple guys. I do like this gun because it's like a one-shot kill though, so it's like just hit him with it, you know? Ammo. Here we go. Wait, what? No, why is this here? Great. Awesome. Love it. Yikes, dude. Didn't have the gun ready. I'm dead. Dude, I hate it. I don't have enough health for this. I took care of all the guys and then suddenly zombies. I'm like, I have zero health. What is this? What a place to spawn, by the way. Zero ammo, by the way. Oh, here we go. Ammo. Oh, that's it?
If anyone's alive, don't even think about surprising me. You line up like your friends, you hear me?
Is that it? Can I finally...
Yeah?
It just spawned and like three dudes pushed me. I'm like, okay, that's cool. Ooh.
Better be alive, Joel.
I'm at like zero health. And then tears like the ending of that. Oh, we're running.
What about our backpacks? Fuck the backpacks. Shit.
Yikes. So maybe not that way.
The gate, help me lift it.
Here. Alright, lift.
Find something to prompt up with. I'll hold it.
I got it. Here. Come here. I'm trying.
Okay, let's move.
No? Oh, thanks for checking. I love you. So it just sounds like the UPS doesn't want to do their job. How am I dying right now? This is stupid. Hello? She literally ran up to the little box and then stopped and was like, you're supposed to go under. Like, what are you doing? I'm hitting circle to go under and she's like bobbing and weaving for no reason. Like, what is that? Excuse me. So here we go. Run up. Circle. There we go. Bobbing and weaving, dude. That guy wasn't even infected. He was just homeless.
Up the stairs. The scaffolding? That's our way out. Infected!
Oh, they're behind us, too!
This way!
This way, I figured out where to go before you knew where to go.
They're getting closer!
Jeez, follow me!
How did you teleport in front of me? She's like, so quick.
Ellie.
It's a homeless apocalypse, right?
There's an open window! Come on. We're almost out!
Yeah, they just sound like homeless people, honestly.
Reach up, I got you.
Hold on, give me your hand.
Oh, yikes. This is how people die. This is exactly... Oh, and that's how she got bit right there. She put her arms away. And then that's how she got bit.
I think it's clear. Ellie. Ellie, your arm.
Oof.
No. Don't worry. I've done this before. I'm an expert.
Maybe I should start cracking them open, huh? Randy?
What?
I said maybe I should start drinking one.
Maybe.
Maybe. Before you drink them all.
I only drink two! What the fuck up?
You're all mad.
There's some more stuff over there you can break. See it, we got two options. Option one, we take the easy way out. It's quick and painless.
Yeah, imagine, yeah, you both get bit and one of you is immune. You don't even know it, though.
Two, we fight.
We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out.
Feels nice, you know, to be on a sled, I'm sure.
Be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
Aww.
What's option three?
Sorry.
That was good though. Pepe hands, dude. Pepe hands. The Last of Us Left Behind, that was the DLC they made. It's a couple hours long. It's good though. It's good. Ooh, excuse me. It is such a nice DLC. I wanted to throw this out here though, because I get bored at work, so I like look through forums and stuff, and there's a Last of Us forum on the PlayStation blog where literally it's just titled... My numlock stopped working? My numlock stopped working. Hold on. Better do something for the next 30 minutes. I mean, I'm still waiting on my Luigi's Mansion to show up, and it hasn't, and I don't know where it is. So we might just play games together if you're down. If you're down. We can... So anyway, I found this on the forums. Please, please, please don't make Ellie a lesbian. Hi, I recently got a PS4 this month, actually, mostly for the exclusives and any old classic games. I wanted to enjoy the Naughty Dog games for a long time, and now I finally got The Last of Us and Uncharted 4. Finished both of them and absolutely 100% loved them. Already ordered the Crash Bandicoot trilogy and looking forward to getting the rest of the Uncharted games as well. Back on topic, I absolutely loved every single bit of The Last of Us. It's just an epic journey, no doubt. Then I played Left Behind, and everything was going great until the darn kiss moment. Now, I know a lot of people don't care about it, but hey, there's a lot of us who actually would love to see Ellie being straight. Or at least bisexual.
Why would it matter? You just want her as your fucking little fantasy shit.
I mean, come on. You had a gay character already in the game. You made a point, but please let that kiss of Ellie with Riley just be something like a tomboy heat of the moment thing or whatever.
Whoa.
I'm not trying to offend anyone. I'm just a straight male fan who just want Ellie to be straight. She can fall in love with a guy in part two or something. Just let that Riley kiss scene end there and not explore more of it. I mean, before Left Behind, most of us, if not all, had the idea that Riley was just Ellie's best friend, and that's all. And that friendship was very strong. It doesn't have to be something. Well, more than that. Again, I know lots of LGBT people will probably go berserk, but see it from the majority of the Christian, Muslim, Jewish fans' view as well. Anyway, that was truly the only part of the story that messed me up, the hint that Ellie could be a lesbian. If you skip that part, everything else was worth absolutely amazing, epic, and unforgettable. Took me 4 years to finally get to play it, and it was worth it. You just could ban this guy forever. Oh, man. That's just... Oh, my goodness. I don't... I don't know, dude. Just, yeah, this person... Okay. Oh, man. And then the worst part is, like, some of the top-rated comments is people going, I'm with you. If grown adults want to be gay, lesbian, bi, or any of those, that's fine. But I have a huge problem when it infiltrates games and anything dealing with children. Don't try to influence kids by putting this in games. What the... guys, I played The Last of Us, and I'm lesbian now. I'm sorry, guys. I couldn't help it. I also draw the line there, too, as you were very respectful when you posted your opinion, but people don't care. They are still offended because someone disagrees with them. Who gives a crap? I just want to play the game. I feel it. That should be the top-rated comment, dude. And then this comment starts with, I was hoping for Joel and Ellie to hook up. Oh, no. Oh, no. That's so bad. FBI, by the way. FBI. So I wanted to go over that because I thought that was hilarious. I remember seeing that, and I just feel like it fit because, obviously, I just played the DLC. People are stupid. People are really stupid. Don't go.